I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. All right, where did Mike? Oh, Mikey's leaving? Rafa? Let's walk outside. Mikey's outside. Let's see what's going on. Gentlemen. FIFA.
Oh, look, they're right here.
What's up?
We're gonna link it for you.
No, I was gonna have my snack right now.
Who's the new chef? Oh!
Hector.
I forgot.
He's
chef.
He's been there. He was there before that.
Making money move!
No.
Rafa's back.
Rafa said he beat you in handball, and we were all questioning that.
No.
He said he beat you twice.
He's the king of handball.
He said twice he beat you.
I fucking punked you in handball.
He also claims he went to La Colina Boxing Gym.
I fucking did! What are you talking about?
No, fucking
Fernando Marquez was Oscar De La Hoya.
He said he was at the Fernando and
Ferocious Squad, homie. Oh, you guys are dicks.
He said he was there handing out the turkeys the day.
No, get them. My mama took a bunch of pictures. I swear. What happened? Yeah, she did.
Did they what?
Like that Torre, he was at my dad's first fight.
First fight.
Did they what?
Said that he was there handing out the turkeys at Vargas.
You would
Thanksgiving there, Fernando.
Did you?
They said my friends and they called me.
Say he was doing the car wash during the.
Wait, what did you win?
Yeah, I did. Because I got to go to the Vargas De La Hoya fight.
Never any proof that he was ever.
I was fucking there. I even did car washes and everything for the gym.
So wait, what happened in the handball game? Because he said he played in Pacific.
I don't remember his ass.
Mike, you're fucking in high school. I didn't fucking puck you in handball.
Mike, what car did you bring?
The truck.
All right, cool.
You don't fit. You gotta run home.
No, them, because I'm going to go with my dad.
Fucking Mike, that nigga was trying to rush me.
Because Brandon left.
Mike, tell him! Mike, I beat you in handball. Oh, you're going to fucking lie on handball.
I don't know. Okay, $100, him against Josecito, handball. Which up on my mic?
I'll go Josecito.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rockin' with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, ES News. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.